I did my undergrad from UNMC as well, and that was in finance, accounting and management. So I knew I wanted to do my master's, so when I was considering what options to take, I heard of this MA in international relations, which is what I'm studying right now. And this, the course and the modules just seemed so interesting because it was sort of the practical application of what I studied in my undergrad, which is mostly theoretical, theory based. So I just found that really interesting because I think at the end of the day, that's what really matters, like how you apply things practically. It's so much work, but I love it. Like I love what I do. I love the teachers. I love my class. Like I look forward. It sounds a bit dorky, but I actually look forward to my 9 a.m. classes. My two favorite modules this year, one was last semester, it's called Political Economy, Global Political Economy, and that's actually what I chose to do my dissertation on, sort of an extension of that module. It's really interesting because it's sort of like how and why of economics and how that's related politically. So like, why are we in a recession right now? Like everyone's like, oh, we're in a recession, but that module sort of opened my eyes to how we ended up here. And I chose to sort of carry that forward into my dissertation. And that's something that I'd really like to go forward in career-wise as well. So I think that's really nice. And this semester, my favorite module is called Field Technologies. So that's really interesting. Basically, it's about project development. So, I mean, the skills you learn in that module is like, it's unparalleled because what we're learning is how to design a project, and whether it's for a business or an NGO or government or anything. So like the skill set stays with you for life. I'm a people person, so I like working in a team. I don't want to sit behind a desk, crunch numbers all the time. I think I'd die. But yeah, I think the skills that I've learned here have really equipped me for, a good career. So, fingers crossed, hopefully I get something good.